minutes left. Christou, where's Kuta Feeney's this time? It's in his direction. Allen's there. Bradley. There's Kuta Feeney's. Off to Allen. Matthew Allen. It's been a long time in the wings. Looks as though he might have slipped ahead of Larry Madden today. There's Kuta Feeney's. Not a great hand pass out wide. That way to the goal square. Silvani. Crunch! Williams is there. Good battle at ground level. Chisholm takes it away from him. Harding's done it again. Back to Chisholm. Blind hand pass. And they're out of trouble once more. Listen to the roar as Jones runs out of defence.
Kicks the space. McKay traps it. Back to Whitehead. He's got Williams loose on half forward. Goes short. Finds Sporting. He's kicked one goal in this term. Just the four goal kickers for Carlton. And that might just about sum up Carlton's day. And Dwayne Lamb is down the boundary line.
Yes, Tony got and rolled his ankle, his left ankle, so he's icing up now and won't be playing any further part in the game.
Hope it won't stop him celebrating. They're all about to celebrate here in a couple of minutes' time. I'll be wasting that ice. Hines takes it from McGovern. Abraham. Well, just as well as Earl Sporting has some compassion. Could have cleaned him right up there. It's as slow as he's been all day. But wait on. Anything could happen. He's caught. And the umpire's pinned him hold on the ball. Well, he did have any mean chances.
Yeah, he did actually bounce the ball when his jump was being held onto by Earl Sporting.
So Big Earl, a kick from 50. Mighty Ajax was beaten going for his 19th successive win.
Magic number.
In the world of racing. And unfortunately Carlton also are going to fall that hurdle. Spalding kicks to the square, Silvani from behind. Chisholm, Clapay, gets it back to Silvani.
Oh.
Kick it, takes it through.
How about the smothers, one after the other, with the game well won?
Consecutive.
Scott Chisholm, the great talent of the game.
That's the prince of the back line.
That invokes the brand of last year, just 15 games. He's the sort of guy who will capture the attention of the guy who carries the ball. Exciting player. He's done some great things as well today. Manton. Been an undermanned Carl today. No Kernahan, no Rice, no Pierce, no Dean. They've just found Fremantle too good today. Kick it. Manton up high, couldn't take it. McGovern taps out to Abraham. Rockets the hand pass to McManus in front. He's got support from Mang. So Mang can go all the way, run inside 50. He's kicked three. He's had three bounces. Should kick his four. Great play, Freeman.
And that's four in the second half, three in the last quarter to Peter Mann.
Yes, and again, the ability to carry the ball from half back by the Dockers. Finds player with space and just take everyone on. It's not such an easy kick to have a shot from goal if you run like that. But he had the good sense just to step, settle, steady with a couple of shorter steps. And again, no one prepared to run toward him.
Well, what a day at centre half forward. 9 marks, 21 kicks, 4 goals. Just 14 seconds left. The Dockers are over 100 and they'll win by over 50 unless the Blues can get a goal here in the last few seconds. Hogg taken off the ball by Mitchell. It's been a great performance by Fremantle.